1960s and 1950s, we didn't have the catalog. It was given to the Dowager Empress of China, gave it to Queen Victoria, and she in turn gave it to her son, Edward VII. Edward VII gave it to George V. George V gave it to his daughter, Princess Mary. It's ivory, it's Manchurian, Manchurian dynasty, it's about 18th century. But in each vase, you'll notice there is a Chinese seed engraved in the side of each one of the vases. It was called by Alex Hammond, who is a collector and a dealer, and it's called the most incomparable chess set in the world. Now, how did we acquire it? It's a very interesting story. Sal Chaikin was a chess collector in Philadelphia. And he had a fine collection of 60 sets, but this was his major set. And he put it right in the center of all the sets, and it was against the wall. And people would come to see his collection. And most collectors like to see European ivory. They're not interested in Chinese ivory. Vivian and I went to visit him in 1970. And the first thing Vivian went right to the set and said, "This is the most beautiful set I've ever seen in my life." Yeah, so, South, but somebody recognized it as a great city.